to speak for me.
Mercy speak for me.
In the presence of my sickness.
In the presence of my sickness.
Mercy speak for me.
Mercy speak
in the presence of my hardship.
In the presence of my
mercy speak for me.
Mercy speak for me. In the presence of my problem. Mercy speak for me.
Mercy speak for me.
Mercy speak for me. Thank you, Jesus.
Am I standing? Please, like I said, be a brother's keeper. If your child is very small, just carry the child so that someone can sit there. Bless you.
Thank you, Lord.
In the realm of the spirit, listen, don't sit down. We are going to pray. We are going to do this in a different way. You know, like I told you, I'm going to walk with time today. In a spiritual way.
Amen. What?
I'm talking to you.
It is your prophecy.
So you can go and complete your prophecy.
Come on,
in the realm of the spirit, I am seeing something. The spirit of God is telling me that there is a cover. There is a cover. There is a cover. There is a cover. I don't know. And this covering is bringing some serious people to you and your sisters. And I want to remove that covering from your life.
Amen.
Then when I see others, and your sisters here, yeah, they are now. Let that one come out. Let that one come. Let that one come and join me. Let me touch along also. Say every satanic covering.
Every satanic covering.
Every satanic covering.
Every satanic covering.
Over my life.
Over my life.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Catch fire.
Catch fire.
Fire, 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 fire.
In the name of Jesus.
Satanic covering. In the name of Jesus. Catch fire. Somebody you are going to meet.
Amen.
Towards the ending of next month and the other month. That's
what
the
end. Amen.
The Holy Spirit is really ready.
Amen.
God is so ready.
Amen.
Surprise.
Amen.
But sometimes now you have been having some foolish dreams. And not because you have been weak. Come, let's move that cup. Move that cup. That cup that brings some serious people. Right now. You, satanic covenant. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Come. Take that off. Thank you.
Hold
on. Your poor hands. Your poor hands.
He said what?
You don't want to talk. You are hiding. I say, hold this thing. Well, tell you the way it is. You don't want to know. You don't want to talk. You are hiding. Eh? You are hiding. You don't want to talk. Fire! You are saying no. No, what? No, you will not go. You must go. That one is not an option.
Yes, sir.
Whether you go is not an option. You must leave them. That covering. Fire! Use that covering. Holy Ghost, fire! All over you. Now I want to show you that the power, hold up anyway. I want to show you that there is so much power in this place. There's nothing that God cannot do. God can do anything. God, after this deliverance, the family is going to share a mighty testimony.
Amen.
And you that are watching the deliverance too, you'll be free.
Amen.
One thing is sure, don't worry, in this ministry, demons don't trap up anybody. Are you hearing me? So don't see the day of Jesus. Hey, you are finding it. Then enter me. Can I tell you? We have prophetic divine insurance.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
So don't panic. Any demon we cast here is going. Pack your loads, all of you. Pack your loads. Leave the sisters. Leave the family. All of you. I command you at the count of three. Pack your loads. 1, 2, 3.
Bye bye.
Catch fire. To any demon.
Any demon.
Hiding in my body.
Catch fire.
Whatever you want, that demon must catch fire.
In the name of Jesus. Yeah.
After having today, everything is going smooth and free. I love that. I thank you, Lord.
Come.
Won't you come? I want to pray for you.
This one now,
family.
You want to
know. Not your marriage, your own family. Sit down like kings and queens. A serious spiritual curse that progressing is more like a mountain. You know what I mean? You know that progressing is a mountain. That is to progress in the hand. Now when the person climb the mountain, he gets tired, he comes down. Progressing is a mountain. And it is not natural. In the realm of the spirit, I look spiritually. I see 1, 2, 3. And I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't understand. How many children you might have? 6. How many men? How many boys?
1.
In the spiritual realm. Wait, how many wives are there? one. Because I have seen some people in the house, when people were growing up, there's some other children in the house. Because this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 people in the house.
Yes.
I don't
know. Yes,
there was more people living in the house than making 8. This is 8 people in the house.
Yes.
When people were growing up, there's 8 people in the house.
Yes, sir.
I don't understand. It is true. Why is it 8?
My mother told me.
Your mother went to another place.
Yeah.
So, good. But the God wants to flip something that comes from your mother's side.
Amen.
That thing is blocking blessings.
Amen.
There's one of the sister. It's like, do you have any sister that is in the village?
Yes.
With your husband?
Yes.
And things were going well. Things were going well for them before. But now things are dropped.
Yes.
And it's like, wait, did she see her? Oh, you see her?
No.
Yeah?
My elder sister
is senior now. Because I'm senior. Yes. So I want us to pray for what comes from the mother's side. It's terrible. This is a curse that was following the mother. A curse was following the mother. And that curse is transferring to the children, blocking their progress. Anywhere they enter, it blocks the progress. It follows them into the home, follows them to the progress. And you know the thing, of course, instead of telling them, it's the mother. So that thing right now, you curse, break now, bring her here. By the anointing of the Holy Ghost, that curse, break, 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 leave her now, break, break, just keep her down, break, 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 leave her, I break the curse in Jesus' name. You and your siblings begin to prosper.
Amen.
Prosper in your home. Prosper in your marriage. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
So congratulations.
Is that good?
I don't know about you. You have to be very located in the next game. That was the case to me. The way God is moving today,
yes,
is different.
Yes.
You must understand. Different. And I'm going to go far today. It's not going to be like Father Sunday, they will just talk to one person, will stop there, or the same time. Today we are going to do a lot, and we are still going to close the time.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. In the realm of the Spirit, the host was telling me why all of the kind of things. He said, I beg congratulations.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. After this deliverance family service, you come back to the mighty testimony.
Amen.
So I'm telling you that you have joined the right network.
Yes.
Amen.
That coming to this ministry, you have joined the right network.
Amen.
Let me tell you, I think we have talked before. I don't forget that. While I was praying to God concerning you, not this morning, when I saw you this morning, I was praying to God, saying, Lord, this young man, remember you for coming this early and helping to arrange this place. Oh Lord, remember you. And the Lord spoke to me. He said,
I was all over the world.
After you touch him today, I, the Lord, will disconnect you totally from that area. And testimony will be yours.
Amen.
So I don't know. Okay? When anyone has said unto you, Yes. Next one, Tuesday, right?
Yes.
Okay, don't like to pick your sister.
Yes,
sir. Then, okay, come back. Don't worry yourself. Do not say after 8 months, you'll be separated from that power. Yeah?
Amen.
And just stay connected to my God. You are in the right network.
Yes.
The other one, you are in the right network. Make any call as you want.
Make
it. Make call as you want. You are in the right network. Thank you. Come. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus' name. Come against you. You marry force. You marry force. You marry power. You marry power. Out! 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 Whatever you are, you are free.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Jesus. You are free. Right up. You are delivered.
Amen.
Congratulations.
Amen.
Wait. I want to do something. I want to give you, you always carry it with you. It's my mantle of angels. No. It's my own. Yeah? Always holding with you. I am me. Stay connected.
Amen.
You see you? I'm giving you 4 months.
Amen.
So that's what I like with you.
Amen.
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 Thank you. Your time has come. It's time to walk out of limitation into progress. To walk out of today into testimony. The time has come. Thank you, Lord. We got oil.